Today we are going to draw a toucan. Let's start with the beak. Draw a big curve from here to here, just like this, and a straight line, a small curve, and connect the beak. Now let's have a smile and a small smile. Okay, finish off the beak with three lines just like this. Now draw the head from here to here, then again from here to here, and small neck part. Now let's draw the wings. Okay, so an ellipse, then one curve, two curve. Now connect this line and then draw a curve. Okay, now we have the wing part. Now the stomach part from here, here. For feet, we are just going to draw three circles here, three circles here. Make sure the placements are correct here, okay, so that the bird is clear. Now let's start the eyes. Eyes need to pop up, so we are going to draw a big eyes just like this, a small pupil, very good, then an eyebrow. Okay, so we'll have a feather on the top, one feather, another small feather. Okay, now be careful, you have to draw the stomach part, so this is a little bit of tricky, just follow these curves. Now let's draw the branch from here to here, here to here, just connect it. Branch need not be straight line, so you have seen the branches, right? We'll draw the wings, the leaves part, four leaf and the five leaf. Okay, now let's start the coloring. I'm taking the orange and I'm drawing the beaks below part. So you know the toucan is a tropical bird, and the beak of the toucan is actually very colorful. So we are going to make it very colorful, just like this. Okay, now draw the outline and then color it evenly. Make sure there is no white. Similarly, we'll go off with the red color. Draw the outline dark, just like this, and color it in the same direction, very thickly, and make sure there is no white. Then we take the yellow color and we just color it off. Make sure there is no white, same way. Okay, now this is done. Now let's take the light green and color the pupil, just like this. See, it just pops up, it just pops up well. Now let's take the pink color and just do the outline. We are not going to give the shading, dark shading, because white will actually pop up and it will be very good along with this pink and black color of the toucan. Okay, the dark outline. Okay, now let's take the light blue and we color the six circles for the feet, bird's feet. That's it. Now let's take the brown color and color the branch, just like this. Make sure there is no white. Awesome. Now this side also we have to color it in between the feet, near the wings, and complete off with the other side. Now let's take the dark green color, color the leaves, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now let's take the black color and start off with the head part. You have to draw the outline first and then shade it inside. The main reason we are doing the black the last, because it doesn't blend with any other color. It just makes the whole picture dirty if it blends with other color. If you just draw the line over the yellow color, right, it just destroys the whole painting. So make sure it doesn't touch any other colors. Exactly, just like this, draw an outline and just color perfectly. Make sure there is no white when you color it. So look at the head and the beak, right, it just pops up like anything. And the eye of the light green also just pops up. That's how we are going to give the color contrast for the toucan. So let's complete the head part now. Now let's move on to the bottom. Here also same way, just give a dark outline, put a huge pressure on it and color it evenly. The trick of coloring a good painting is make sure you have a very good direction, a perfect direction. Now the wing part, same way, we are going to give a outline, dark outline, just like this. But we are not going to color darkly inside the wings. So it gives a contrast and it shows the wings perfectly. See, just like this, put very light pressure, just light pressure, and glide over the paper. Just like this, just like this, just like this, just like this. So once colored it, I'm going to again give an outline, okay? Just like this. Just to make sure the outline is perfect. Okay, now we'll finish off with the beak. That's it. Now we have a toucan.